Welcome to the historical Herat Citadel. This place is crazy, man. You've got that huge bottom level, and then we're going up this big cobblestone path now to the next level. And check out this door as well. How ancient must this be? And you can tell that's like the original metal, the original iron that this door would have been made of. And that chain is so heavy. Man, this place is crazy. I can't believe it's just sitting right in the middle of Herat City. Like, you go just from the main bazaar and then all of a sudden you've got this gigantic place. I don't think the video does it justice as to how big it actually is. I can't believe all the different areas in this place, man. We've just come from that huge bottom bit and now there's like, it's almost a whole nother building that's up here. And this sign here says Haram Sara, which means something like the home or the house of the leader. And this area would have been where the leader of, I guess, ancient Herat would have lived. You really wonder what's behind all these doors as well, and how long it's been since they've been opened. Like, the amount of history that's hidden just behind them, I reckon, is amazing too. Check out all the different areas of this place, man. Up on the next level, we've got these gorgeous, really, really well-kept old wooden doors and windows. Oh, and there's more graffiti on these spots too, unfortunately. Don't do this, man. No one cares that you're here and that you wrote your name. Just take care of your historical places, no? These giant steep stone brick steps leading up to the next level. Whoa, look at the view from here, man. You can see over the entirety of Herat City. That's fantastic. And there are some awesome colourful decorations on this little separate chamber down here as well. It's awesome that this place is so well preserved as well. Like, a lot of the historical places in Afghanistan are in some sort of state of disrepair, like either crumbling or like not totally intact. But this place seems to be pretty, pretty well kept. Oh yeah, man, this place is solid as. That's not going anywhere for a long time. Oh, ho, ho. And now we can see the whole of Herat City. How cool is this? Welcome to the top of Herat City. And then this place is the watchtower, I guess. It's sort of the highest point in the complex, and it's got the best view over all of the city. It looks like the staircase to the top of the watchtower area has been blocked off. There's a bunch of barbed wire here, so I guess we can't go up. They must have been, it must be not in the best condition or falling apart or something. This place looks awesome, man. We've got the Herat Museum and Archive right on the bottom floor of the Citadel. Let's go and check it out. Wow. Wow, yeah, this place is really surreal, man. Like, it's not the sort of thing you'd expect to find in Herat, but it's really interesting at the same time. Like, they've kept all of the original telecommunications equipment that has come to Herat and Afghanistan over the years. And there's a Pashto typewriter here as well, which is really cool. I almost want to ask if I can buy this. I really want it for my house. And this thing here, this big gold box, is apparently the first cinema that was ever in Herat City. So you look through this and you can sort of see different pictures in each one. And you change the images with this thing here. You can sort of wind this around and you see down here it sort of makes the image roll change. But the building itself is absolutely gorgeous. It's sort of in this underground hall, like below the main area of the Citadel. And if you see up there, you can see the ground floor.